Why did you pivot into cybersecurity?
It was something that fascinated me. Mm. You know, initially, when I started understanding network security, networking, I just found it really fascinating. And then cybersecurity was just something that it just happened. It was just an evolution. It wasn't a decision. I just happened to evolve into it. Yeah. Mm. And I absolutely love it.